We return with The Hunted Monarchy Season 4.5. We are finally trying to set up a little bit of a base. We're trying to sink our roots in, but nothing ever really goes as planned. Yeah, if I have anything in a chest, I can keep it. It's just things that I have on my body I lose when I die. What did I have on me? Thatch and wood. Honestly, nothing that I really need. Take the Dino Witch hat. Okay. 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 Woo! Okay. Woo! Okay. Now we need a campfire. Need 2 stone. Okay. We're moving on up in the world. I'm actually gonna put this like over here. So like it's not by my base. I don't mean to brag, but I have hide armor still. Ooh, here's the rest of it. Let's just wander the beach for a bit. Oh my god, why is it bright? Why is it so bright? I can't see. We'll just wander the shore, see if we can't find anything. Oh, ninja! Ninja, I found your body bag. Yeah, I hear you. Get away from me. 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 What a waste. That's what I freaking thought. Skin scaled hide, yes! Okay. We need this hide. We need this hide. Gosh, dang it. That's right. Run away from me. We're getting somewhere. Progress! No. They keep getting stronger. It's a slow roll. It's a slow roll. We gotta bide our attacks. Oh, this is a problem. Goodbye. I want this. We're getting there, we're getting there, we're getting there, we're getting there. Progress is happening. Oh no. No! Not like this!
Good luck with that.
No! Into the water! Went after that other person. I feel bad. Yeah, it definitely ran after Mr. Good Luck with that. Yeah. I don't know who that was, but I have doomed them. Oh, it's back. Oh, God. I'm fucked. I can find my stuff. I can find me and go get my stuff. The issue is, oops. There's a Deodon camping in at this point. Whoa! Nope. Please be something good. I can make a bed. Oh my gosh. Oh! We'll never have to worry again. I just have to get back to base. Oh my god. You got this, Hillbilly Willy! You got this!
No, it has been made quite clear that I do not, in fact, have this at all.
I'm doing it. This is me. This is me doing it. The Deodon at my base, that's shitty. It's a baby Stego. I don't see the Carno that ain't me. We're going for it. We're going for it. We're going for it. We're going for it. No, we have to. We're running solo, but we're all in an alliance together. I just want to, like, put a bed down somewhere so that, like, I can spawn back in. Because I can always pick the bed back up. But I want to put the bed down somewhere so that it's, like, easy for us to get back to. Drop all the skins, drop all the costumes, get the fuck out of my inventory. Is it pretty? No. Is it a bed that I can spawn back into? Yes. Just gonna see if I can't pick things up. Came over from stream from the Monarchy Twitter. What's the premise of season 4.5? We are playing the Hunted mod. So we are all struggling to survive. And basically get anything done. The Hunted mod is a pretty big overhaul. But it's also a very fun overhaul. So we can't tame things. We can only collect eggs or steal babies. We also can't use fire because fire attracts carnivores and all of that. So that's also spooky. We can't tame things the usual way, which sucks. But right now, I'm trying to Right now I'm trying to move base to something potentially a little bit more a little bit better. Oh, I didn't build the... Yeah, we're moving. We're moving a little bit. Temporarily moving. Just so that I don't have to try to rescue my base from down there. Building is the way to get levels, man. Building is the way to get levels. Still lurking? Hey, Cass. Ow! No! I don't know if this is gonna be a good idea, but I'm respawning at my base. I bet it was my campfire that brought it here. I'd bet money it was the campfire. I don't see it. Okay. Moving on up. Give me all my shit. This is the first bag we've successfully retrieved. Ugh, you've received a bonus ARC total. Ooh. The currency is happening. The currency has kicked in. As long as Mama Stego doesn't come after us. Oh god, everyone shield your fucking eyes. Hello? Oh no. Is the server going down? Oh no, I think the server might be crashing. Yeah. I think the server's crashing. Yep. Bitches break in my house. Is this my stuff? This is one of my bodies. I don't know where the Sabretooth body is, I'm gonna be honest. Legitimately do not know. Ooh. Cheeky, 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 cheeky. Give me that. Okay. I think what we need to do right now is we need to get stone walls going up. That's right, kitty kitty. Bye, kitty kitty. Oh. outsmarted it. We're getting there. I'm sorry. I'm like focusing. I'm like focused now. I'm like, we can do this. I'm like heart. I'm like, okay, we were like having fun before. Now it's like, okay, serious business. We can do this. Serious business. We've got this. Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say I'm gonna die falling. Where are ya? Come on, I'm gonna set you on fire. That's not fair. He can reach me, but I can't reach him. Ow. Ah! Well, now it's on fire. What a dick. Hey, bud. Remember me? I don't even care if you kill me now. As long as I'm doing damage. Fix it in a second. All right, where's the freaking cat? It's running away. Good. Good! Run away! Let's go, bud. Can't see where it's gone through my ring. Oh, it's over there. Okay. Ugh. All right. I am a woman on a mission. I refuse. This is my home. I refuse. I refuse. I'm laying claim to my place. I'm laying claim, and this is where I'm going to live. Okay. Okay. Sure. We'll do that. Oh, hey, this is nice. I think that this is just skins. Yeah. Yep, Mama Parasaur's got a bubba. As long as Mama Parasaur leaves me the F alone. Why are you back? It's almost dead. I realize that I am also almost dead. Oh, it killed a baby para. Don't mess with me. I'll smack you with fire. Here's the saber. Going to town on my old stuff. Hi, baby. I'm sorry. Oh, look, a baby. Oh, mama's coming back. Stupid parasaur.
Okay. Hello there.
240? Okay, so that's a nest guardian. That's a nest guardian. I'm so short that this makes it very difficult to see. Bitch.
I'll tell you that much.
Hello?
Oh yeah, me neither. Hello?
Hello, hello! Survivors!
Hello.
Hi.
Hi! Well, kind of survivors.
Yeah, I mean,
I haven't been very good at surviving the last little bit.
Barely hanging on there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's probably better.
Yeah, actually. I've been fighting a saber-toothed tiger that's like outside my base and just murking me every 5 minutes, so it's not great.
Oh, you were super brave. I can't even. I got a beaver out my base, and I can't even deal with that. The first thing I did, I'm just building walls. That's it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stay away.
Yeah. I finally.
I haven't even built a base yet. I'm still trying to find a dodo that I can kill.
Dude.
So yeah. That's actually what I was doing when I ran into you, and everything is scary, especially your level. You can probably see what level I am. I've been at this for a while.
Yeah.
All I've done is build some foundations and walls and died a lot.
I just got to stone, and at this point, I'm like, just throw stone walls up. It doesn't need to look pretty. You just need to enclose yourself.
Oh, yeah. But again, I got to get, I'm just trying to get enough hide for a bed. That's like it right now.
Drops,
I got a bed. I'm golden.
Drops. That's where I got mine. Drops. You got to get hide from drops.
What? I've
killed,
been getting
like,
hide from, you can like, I guess they call it skinning or something.
Yeah, you can skin once you have metal hatchet.
Oh, well, you know what? I did it by hand, just by, I held E on it.
I've noticed that the pegomastics...
Do you mind if we walk to the water while we're talking? Because I'm getting...
Yeah. No, please, yeah, please.
Yeah, me too.
I think we're all in that boat.
Do you know what berries are good to... Like, I heard some of the berries...
Don't eat Azul berries. Don't eat Azul berries.
Dang, everybody was telling me how good they are in the beginning. I guess I missed the sarcasm.
No, don't eat Azul berries. They will knock you out. They'll give you good water, but they'll knock you out.
Do either of you need anything, by the way, while you're passing through?
I need to get back to my base.
I just need too much at this point.
All right. I mean, at least you're honest.
I just need hope. Like, I need hope. I need prayers. Like, I feel like I better just say no.
Yeah. My base is right around this corner.
A place to, like, chill out for a little bit while you're trying to get your bearings. I live right up here, and it's at least safe walls.
Ooh.
I don't have you're, that like, much, running to be a honest hostel. With you,
but... We're, like, neighbors, basically. I'm not too far from here.
Show me the general direction.
I mean, I'm like,
you're the one that was in chat that was talking to Ninja. I'm
I was. I was. Yeah, I'm like that direction kind of. I'm like just off the shore and I can see like I can see the
so like, he's
Where's he at?
I'm right. I'm literally, if you just go up here, you know, there's the stairs over here that go up to that pass through that goes to the Beaver Lake.
Yeah.
So I've got that. I don't know what you call those. It's not really a cave.
Yeah.
Closed, but
yeah, I know what you're talking about.
I put walls on either side of that.
Nice.
Yeah. Just stay alive, and then I plan to build like around that little lake there.
Nice. Well, at least I'm meeting more neighbors. Okay, cool. I was sitting here, and I'm like, I picked like the quietest corner.
Yeah,
like, oh gosh.
I've seen too many people around here. I don't know where everyone got sand there.
Right.
I hate sand.
All right.
I might be moving into your guys' neighborhood. I don't know.
Like, feel free. I would say
Hobos just moving.
I'd say that the neighborhood's good, but honestly, I don't know if there is a good one.
Probably not.
You're not. It's actually not that bad.
I was gonna say it could be worse. It could be way worse.
We suck so much. Like, our players are awful.
It's true.
That's amazing.
It's true. All right. I'll see you soon, neighbors. I do have to go kill a saber.
Nice to meet you too. Good luck.
It was wonderful meeting you guys. See you around.
Yeah, you too. See ya.
Oh, it feels good to be home. Feels good to be home. Biggins, welcome in. Welcome. But listen. We can't be building masterpieces at this point. We need to be humble. A little bit more. We don't need this anymore. Get away from me. I don't trust you as far as I can throw you. And I can't throw you anywhere. No! Nemesis, fuck you! Die! Oh my god. I've never been more proud of myself than I am in this very moment, right now. And we got Hyde from it too. Hey! Okay, before I knock myself out, though, let's go get some water. Before we lose just as quickly as we began. Oh, another death? No, we finally killed something. We finally killed the saber that's been killing us repeatedly. Oh, no. I see Mushroom's body over there. Humble beginnings. Go away, chat. I'm trying to take a screenshot. Oh, bruh. So rough. Where do the bats be coming from? I have not died in a very long time. No, I haven't. Look, it's a baby. Oh, he's precious. Oh my god! I didn't eat the baby! Oh, I don't eat the baby that bad! I don't need the baby that bad, child. Come. Come, 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 come. Come. Come, child. Don't go in there. You'll die. Follow me. Come, come, come. Not you. My dog's like, okay, I'm here. Hi, baby. Can I trap this in a cage? This might sound bad. Listen. Listen. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Listen. Say psych. Say psych. Listen, this is for your own good. I'm so sorry. Shit. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. 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 Child, come back. I need you. Shit. Shit. Come back. Child, come back. No! Stay. Stay. Hi, we're in this together. I've done it. I've done it! This is gonna be my first tame. Stay. No! What? No! No! Bruh! Please let me love you! I already love you. Shut up. How? Literally how? Stay. 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 I'll be back. I'm on a mission. Nothing else matters right now. Was it this way? Please be in there. 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 Come here, child. Child, come. Come back to me. I have exactly what you want. Come. Come, 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 come. Come here. Eat this rope. Child, where are you going? No! Where are you going? Stop. 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 Stop it. Stop it. Okay. You can get the F away from me right now. Listen. No. I'd say that's all a girl really needs. A smart little cute base hidden away in the woods and a fancy little ladder and a witch hat. Can't get much better than that.